Hazrat Aisha radiallahu anha states that Allah's Apostle sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, "Whoever innovates any act of worship, anything which does not find its origin in the religion, that act is null and void." Sahih Muslim Hadees number 4467.